A little bit of me and a whole lot of you. Add a dash of starlight and a dozen rosin stew. Then let it rise for 100 years or two. And that's the recipe for making love. It doesn't need a sugar, cause it's already sweet. It doesn't need an oven, cause it's got a lot of heat. Just add a dash of kisses to make it all complete. And that's the recipe for making love. And if you made it right, you know it. It's not like anything you've made before. And if you made it wrong, you know it. Cause it won't keep you coming back for more. I didn't get it from my grandma's book upon the shelf. I didn't get it from a magical and culinary elf. No one little birdie told me that you can make it by yourself. And that's the recipe for making love. A bit of me and a whole lot of you. Add a dash of starlight and a dozen rosin stew. Then let it rise for 100 years or two. And that's the recipe for making love. It doesn't need no sugar, cause it's already sweet. It doesn't need an oven, cause it's got a lot of heat. Just add a dash of kisses to make it all complete. And that's the recipe for making love. And if you made it right, you know it. It's not like anything you made before. And if you made it wrong, you know it. Cause it won't keep you coming back for more. I didn't get it from my grandma's book upon the shelf. I didn't get it from a magical and culinary elf. No one little birdie told me that you can make it by yourself. And that's the recipe. That's the recipe for making love to you. And that's the recipe for making love. For making love. Just me and you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is the recipe for making love.